Please welcome Brianne Delcarte and Nicholas Brand. It's a pleasure to have you here. Brianne, where are you from?
I'm from Canada, Toronto.
And that's where you grew up, skating?
Yes, all my life, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Nicholas, how about you? Now, you've trained for many, many years, and to get to this level of professional ice skating, it takes a lot of work. Nicholas, you want to tell us where you started, how old you were, and what kind of training it takes?
Well, I started when I was 2 years old.
Wow.
Being from Canada, you know, every boy's got to learn how to play hockey, so trained hockey, and then by the age of 5, got into figure skating a little bit just to help my hockey skills.
There's a thing between hockey players and figure skaters, right? Do they all get along here?
But so I started just doing it just to improve my hockey skills, and kind of just got hooked on it.
It is a great sport, but some of the training involved, it involves hours of training. When did you start?
Actually, it was the same thing. I was in hockey. My dad put me in hockey, so I did that for about 2 years, and I needed to prove on my skating skills, so I joined figure skating and decided to stick with it, so I loved it.
And you did stick with it. Have you competed before you went professional?
Yeah.
What kind of competition?
Pairs, and we used to compete against each other, her with her partner and me with mine.
Oh, that's interesting.
There's a little bit of a rivalry there, so we didn't get along. But
it's like Nancy Kerrigan and Sonya Harding, right? And now you're working on the same cast, too.
Yeah.
Do you skate pairs in the show?
Yeah.
You both are a pair?
Together.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. So how'd they hook you up with that?
Well, I was on Disney on Ice last year and was touring the U.S., and I needed a partner. And I thought of Brianne because she's very musical and we have a good look together.
It fits in your style.
Yeah. So I gave her a call and
I took 5 years off. This is my first year back.
Really?
It's my first show and my first ship. So.
Great.
Yeah.
So I called her up and I was like, do you remember me? And she's like, yeah. So you still get your skates? She's like, it's been 5 years.
Wow.
They're dusty.
What a great story, but your skating certainly isn't dusty or rusty. I mean, you guys are out there skating it up a real good tempo. And when you train, you spend hours. How many hours a day do you train when you're getting ready to compete?
Probably about 8 hours a day. At least 8 hours, that's just ice time. Then along with off-ice ballet classes.
Ballet, strength, training. They are ticketed events. And
you have to get the tickets.
Right, they're complimentary.
We'll run out.
All right.
The theater only holds 700 people, so get your tickets. The shows are 7:45 on Tuesday. Two shows on Wednesday at 7 o'clock and 9 o'clock, and one show on Thursday at 7:30.
So that's the final show. So there's an actual competition.
Yeah, it's really exciting for the audience because most people, they've seen it on TV, the competition, but to see it live is totally different.
The rule of victory, the agony of defeat.
You're kind of involved in the whole thing. So.
And it's not rigged or set up.
No.
You guys skate your best, and then we have five judges from the audience.
Yeah, you take the five judges.
We choose the five judges, and those five judges choose a winner every night. It's always different, right?
Yeah.
And if anybody wants to go ice skating, they can check the All-Skate time.
All-Skate Studio. Which is Monday.
Right, and we've got skates out there, too. Who knows, you can be sitting here and skating in our Ice Jamming production a few years down the road. Lots of talent and lots of training. You're two very professional people. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, and don't miss the Ice Jamming show. Make sure you get your ticket.
Thank you. Now, I know some of the things that I love about watching pair skating, but Brianne, what is it that you find most thrilling about pair skating that you just can't find skating solo?
Well, I think it's being out there with somebody else and kind of playing off them. Nick and I have known each other for about 10 years now, so we're really close and we have a lot of fun out there. The program is going well. We were a little bit nervous about pair skating because Nick's parents are watching. So, nevertheless, we had fun out there and we had a good time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Definitely enjoyed it. We couldn't tell you were nervous at all. And Nicholas, we're going to take a look at one of your elements. Would you tell us about this one on the screen?
This is a split double twist. I throw Brianne up over my head and she turns, and then hopefully I catch her.
Or else the friendship might be over, folks. Definitely very impressive this evening, as is the rest of your program.